Italian dictator Mussolini threshed the first wheat to be harvested on lands reclaimed from the marshes. Italy was hungry, for Il Duce was building up his military machine. It was to carry him to temporary triumphs.